Today in this video we are going to do a quick technical analysis on Peri Network Limited, but before starting our video I want to tell you about a Telegram or WhatsApp channel where I post regular market updates. If you haven't joined our Telegram or WhatsApp channel, the link will be given in the description box. Here you have clearly seen that Peri was given a massive correction in this stock, so if you're thinking to buy this stock, then definitely I don't recommend you that you have to buy on this level. Here this stock tried to make W pattern, and after making W pattern this stock tried to move upside, but I don't recommend you that you have to buy this stock at this level. So if you're thinking, if you have already bought this stock, then your stop loss should be below this swing, which was near about 12, or you can say 11.90 will be your stop loss. And your and I hope you really liked our video. If you like our video, hit the subscribe button. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.